Boeing needs to drop this charade and open up and talk about the chain of events inside Boeing and the FAA that led to these crashes.
All of us at Boeing,
they misrepresented their product and they contributed directly to the deaths of 346 people.